Business experts now say having a business operate online is not necessarily a way of surviving the very devastating COVID-19 pandemic tragic effects on businesses. These now call upon women entrepreneurs to follow the theme of Women's Day in Uganda and seek to challenge the situation.
There are solutions that can be interwoven with online presence by SMEs to revive themselves. Alice believes that flowing with the change is very important, especially considering to change course and go with a business with most potential and most relevant at the moment. Knowing your customers and having their personal contacts is equally important.
We are looking at that kind of woman at the grassroots. We are looking at the woman who is already somewhere, you know, along the financial ladders. Maybe she owns her business and she can manage herself. She owns her land, she owns collateral. We are also looking at women who have possibly already even gone to a point of we even want to export.
Shayla Mjenzi, the Director for Investment Promotion and Business Development at the Uganda Investment Authority, explains and emphasizes the importance of networking while starting out.
There has got to be a deliberate effort at wanting to build a network. Networks don't just happen. So it's a coming together for a purpose. And why do we think, we can go to the next slide. Why do we need to network? I promise, that's the last question I'm asking. Because you may think, is she going to ask us questions all throughout her presentation?
Locals have to make money. So it would be nice if the charges are reduced to some point, because the first reason people don't have bank accounts is it started with the charges and accessibility. Now, Bomba Money removes the accessibility issue, but it doesn't remove the charges. So if I'm a